They're generated by underwater landslides and earthquakes. Known as tsunamis, they can flatten coastlines. Yet these destructive forces may have also brought life to some islands.